Ebenezer Scrooge. At last, I understand. I have seen a future full of darkness, all the darkness of my heart. At my door, a world in need of kindness, from man's kindness I departed. All the hours and days and years I've wasted, all the love and joy I've never tasted, all the errors of the past replaced with something strange. Give me time to change. I can see a future full of beauty, and my spirit starts to soar. I can change the world, yes, it's my duty. God forgive me, let me try. I'll spend my fortune on the ones who need me, go where kindness and my conscience lead me. Give my heart and soul to all. God speed me on my way, and to God I pray. Let the Christmas spirit live within me, yesterday, tomorrow, and today.
One was enough, it's not true. When there's two of us, you came through. When the journey was rough, it took you. It took two of us, it takes care. It takes patience and fear and despair to change, though you swear to change. Who can tell if you do? It takes two.
You've changed. You're thriving. There's something about the woods. Not just surviving. You're blossoming in the woods. At home, I fear we'd stay the same forever. And then, out here, you're passionate, charming, considerate, clever.
It takes one to begin, but then once you've begun, it takes two of you, it's no fun. But what needs to be done, you can do. When there's two of you, if I dare, it's because I'm becoming aware of us as a pair of us, each accepting a share of what's there.
We've changed.
We're strangers.
I'm meeting you in the woods. Who minds what dangers? I know we'll get past the woods. And once we're past, let's hope the change is last. Beyond woods, beyond riches and slippers and hoods, just the two of us beyond lies, safe at home with our beautiful prize. Just a few of us, it takes trust. It takes just a bit more and we're done.
We want four, we had none,
we've got three.
We need one, it takes two.
Fairer,
need will be rarer,
need will be rarer,
need
Have we left you? madam, leave your list, doesn't it? Father, why does my head feel this joy and this dread since the moment I said, be armed? I've got an itching on the tips of my fingers. I've got a burning in the back of my brain. I got a hunger burning inside me, cannot be denied. I've got a feeling that the Father who made us, when he was kindling a pulse in my veins, he left a tiny spark of that fire smoldering inside. The spark of creation is flickering within me. The spark of creation is blazing in my blood. A bit of the fire that lit up the stars and brought life into the mud. The first inspiration, the spark of creation. I see a mountain and I wanna climb it. I see a river and I wanna leave shore. Where there was nothing, let there be something, something made by me. There's things waiting for me to invent them. There's worlds waiting for me to explore. I am an echo of the eternal cry of let there be. The spark of creation burning bright within me. The spark of creation won't let me rest at all until I discover or build or uncover a thing that I can call my celebration of the spark of creation. The spark of creation, may it burn forever. The spark of creation, I am a keeper of the flame. We think all we want is a lifetime of pleasure, each perfect day the same. And this vacation, well, that's alright if you're a kind of crustacean, but when you're born with an imagination, sooner or later you're feeling the fire get hotter and higher. The spark of creation.
So this time I bought the 30 pack of TP. Perhaps I should have gotten two. I can't believe it's been 35 days already. Go. Do you love me?
Do I what?
Do you love me?
Do I love you? With this isolated living and no theaters open in town, you're upset, you're worn out. Go outside or go lie down. Maybe it's indigestion.
Oh, I'm asking you a question. Do you love me?
You're a fool.
I know, but do you love me?
Do I love you? Well, for 45 days we've been quarantined. I've cooked some meals and I've even cleaned. I've watched Tiger King and Jeopardy for 35 days. Can't we just watch HGTV?
Oh, the first time we worked from home was somewhere back in March. I was scared.
So was I.
I was nervous.
So was I.
But Trump, Fauci, and some doctor said we'd learn to love each other. So now I'm asking you a question. Do you love me?
Do I love you? I'm your wife.
I know, but do you love me?
Do I love him? For 30 hooked up with him, fought with him, been bored with him. I've shared the remote. He says it's his. If that's not love, what is?
So you love me?
I suppose I do.
I suppose I love you too.
It doesn't change a thing, but even so, after 35 days, it's nice to